John Leventhal. A lot of these songs are set in or around Memphis. I was born in Memphis. I was raised in Southern California, but Memphis, you can take it with you when you go. And this song is set around Memphis, but it's about Marshall and Etta Grant. Marshall was the bass player in the Tennessee 2 with my dad, starting in 1955. I was with him for many decades, which is significant enough, but he was married to Etta for 65 years, which is a record for a touring musician, my friends. She said that every morning of their lives, they woke up and said to each other, "What's the temperature, darling?" And John said, "That's the first line of a song." So we wrote it, and it's called Etta's Tune. You pour your strongest coffee and I'll take the battered wheel. We'll drive straight down the river road, spread a blanket on the hill. What's the temperature, darling? Oh, don't stare into the past. There was nothing we could change or fix. It was never. Don't stare into those photos. Don't analyze my eyes. We're just a mile or two from Memphis and the rhythm of our lives. A mile or two from Memphis. And I must go away. I tore up all my ways. There's nothing. Here. Turn this down a little, please.
Peter John. You hear that?
I hear plenty of them, believe me.
Not sure how to take that exactly. Or, unfortunately, I am sure.
This song is also ends up in Memphis. This is called Modern Blue. Called The List. I do a couple of songs from The List. And this one is by the great Hank Snow.
Ah.
Just one lesson on payment on mine. So moving on.
Down the track.